if this nurse I filed an IOR on paper and electronically. The only nurse, she I'm in a wheelchair, so it's hard for me to get up out of bed. You know, so she puts my medicine in this little chuck hole in the door and knocks on the door and takes medication and she leaves out. Like, without even, you know, seeing if I got up okay to get the medication. You know, the other nurses, when I'm laying down at 5 o'clock in the morning, they come in and give it to me. You know, this is one of the nurses that told me that they don't help me here to bathe because it's not a long-term care facility. You know, so, and, you know, so I'm still not getting help with bathing. You know, I haven't had a shower since I got arrested October 5th. It's not right, inhumane to let somebody in a wheelchair suffer like this. I had home health care when I was at home, so this is where we're trying to let the judge know, hey, this guy needs to, you know, get back out so he can have his home health care, you know, help me bathe and groom, get dressed and all of that. It's hard trying to do that on your own when you paralyzed, you know?